States in the UK. Last night they played to yet another sellout crowd at the Corn Exchange in Cambridge. Bass player Paul Thompson dislocated his shoulder recently, but he's still been playing at every concert.
He fell off a motorbike and it's not broken, it's dislocated, and he's had his plaster sort of carefully styled so that he's at the right angle, and he's had bits cut away, and he's got movement in his, so he's able to play. He's doing all right. It hasn't really compromised any of his playing. It's probably a credit to him.
The Cure's live set features tracks from the new Wish LP, which this week debuted at the top of the UK album charts, giving The Cure their first ever number one. The band also play Cure favourites, including last night a rendition of Just Like Heaven from the Kiss Me, Kiss Me, Kiss Me album. To six encores a night. Despite reports of forged and touted tickets, the band are enjoying the closeness to their fans they get at small gigs.
The feeling like that the audience are so close, this sort of audience participation, like on a real close level, and that's really good. You see us like talking to each other in between the shows, quite often it's good, so we go up and say, have you seen the person third row or something? Not in a nasty way, just like, it's just that they're there, and if you played somewhere, a big stadium, you just can't see that. And you can hear what they're saying and see their faces, and it's pretty good.
It's like this, that's the thing about these twins, because this been a girl at the front in front of Robert who's been at every show, and it's just I suppose you get quite cozy about it. It's like really funny because you can see this, like, the same people every night,
and that's it.